Nothing is wrong with my PC. Nothing at all.